Okay, to reset the tire pressure light, what you're gonna do is start the car up. This is a 2009 Lexus, I believe. You're gonna go under here and hold this first button here. It says set on it. The tire pressure light is gonna flash 3 times. 2, 3. And then you can take your finger off and the tire pressure monitoring system is reset. So we're double checking. This is where the button is. Directly where your knees go.